Let's see what we have to finish today. We're not going to get that in one match, but I pretty think these two kind of go together. So we're going to hop in with the usual deck I've been using. I always like starting with death so I can see her progress as I destroy things. Get her up to epic. Almost got him to ultra, I believe. Not a huge. Oh my god. Really? You pull someone I took out of the deck before. Wait, didn't I? I think I did. Yeah, I took her Ornella Jacket out. Wait until I have Killmonger before I start killing people. I didn't want to use him before Killmonger, but I guess we're doing this. And we can do that, and this. I mean, he'll destroy his guys, probably. And I'll get credit for that. I will sacrifice him with a Killmonger if I can, though. Don't pop your carnage right there. Oh, magnificent. That's even better. God, that is brutal. Ouch. I almost beat him in that lane too. Yeah. Let's see how we did here. Oh, we didn't do any of them. We're probably going to have to do a Heimdall play to get the four-card thing expeditiously. Since half of my cards are about eating each other. But as far as an eating each other standpoint goes, this is a good start. Oh, shoot. Hold on. Yeah, let's do that. Let's skip the original. See, that's silly, because he's going to end up just being Winter Soldier's power level once he, thing. Eat them and power these guys up, or... I don't want to lose them all, but with, when I finally play, Killmonger. Shit. Okay. Let's just do this. Damn it! Ah, I should have flipped him first. Always do that. Yeah, that is a battle cry. Oh shoot, didn't go? Why didn't it go? Oh. I don't know. Put her there. Dang. That's it. Oh, he's going to have the power of the discarded card, though. Figs. Do that. That. No. Where is he going to put them? I don't know. He's probably going to put them here. I think he is. No, wait. Let's try that. Oh, figs. That's fucking great. I still did that. One small victory while I walk away with a mite. Wait. I could have sworn I took her out. No. Okay. All right, really? Good. getting nuts. Oh. If I realized what I was saying, I would have changed my tone. Not because we're not sure if we're going to have room for Carnage wherever we put him. Oh, there he is. That's gotta be the biggest F you heard. Didn't get any of those. But I guess it was easy to get 20 points in a lane. That'd be a lot higher level. Okay, monster. I prefer those in the move deck. I can relocate them with Dr. Strange. Because they pretty much get in the way of relocating anything else. I'm gonna wait till Sunspot is over 9 and then pop him. Back out. I really hate that freaking hand swapping crap. Do that to sort of 5. I can always have him eat them and then pop them.
Wind, aid my hand.
Could have done that a little earlier. And they go here. You cocksucker. Oh my god, I'm getting a free, death. You just gave me better cards. Okay. Thanks, I guess. Oh man. You don't make it easy, Wakanda. What next? Destroy any card that moves here. Oh, good. But they move to the right. Oh wait, I can just kill them with him anyway. Once they move. Why on earth would you do that? I don't know if it's going to move Squirrel Agent and Hood or Squirrel Agent and Nova. Unless he was placed last, so. That's all we can do. Oh, Jesus, what's he got? Nothing at 17, though. Man, no one's gonna sit here 23 minutes and watch this nonsense. Why do I bother? I don't know. Someone here I actually use. As I want to say. Actually, I use her now. Absolutely nothing. And we got enough for one more green upgrade. Really? Now I'm just gonna save up for things I want. Actually, 20 more power. 20 or more. I think we're gonna have to use the actual movement. Because, Vulture and Human Torch can really get pretty high with the late locations. Ooh. Not bad. Alright, little buff dagger. Okay. Oh, you don't want to sit with your friend over there? Oh. That fits in pretty well, actually.
I don't know. Oh no, he doesn't. I'm sticking to the destruction deck. What do we want to do? Shoot, I don't know. Damn it. She still gets the two over here, so. And he gets the benefit of it also. I don't know, bro. Hopefully that latches onto Dagger and we can transport her with Steven if we pull him. I can't imagine anyone at this level actually using Quicksilver. Oh, I said Quickstarter. Oh, good. Now we'll pull both of them. But I didn't get strange, so kind of useless. Plus, I was going to Heimdall the monster on Iron Fist over to the left. Oh, then he would. Oh, no, he wouldn't have lost that. Oh, he would have. That would have been a tie. Then this would have been. And that would have been 8, though. Ooh, he might have won. Oh, no, wait, that would have been 13. Well, it doesn't matter now. Well, that's another. Or more. I was thinking that was 4. We already did that one. Sometimes I'll check and see if they're a bot or not. Because some of these names are way too basic to be person. Oh no.
Opponent snapped.
Yeah, I know. That's so cool. What does that do? Does that eat the card or just... We can't move Ultra yet anyway, so we're gonna just... We're going to consider him 10 because... Or 14, I'm sorry. He's even a 9. Are you a move deck?
Ah!
one. I still get the benefit of his ability. Oh, you little prick. Should have put like a fucking devil dinosaur or some shit there. You little cocksucker. Why would you do that? No! Get the fuck out! You little fucking shit. Shove it up your ass, you cunt. Pardon my French. One fucking more. That literally didn't change anything for any of them. Wait, isn't he 8? I thought he was 8. At least I have, Killmonger here. Okay? Don't pull a fucking armor out. Thank you. Well, that's a kick in the balls, isn't it?
Victory.
Let's go till we get that goddamn last one done.
Good, they're a person. So yeah, I wasn't greedy enough.
Wakanda forever!
Are you shitting me? Take your one cube. Not a bad start. Doesn't help me presently. That does. Oh, you little prick.
It's clobbering time!
He doesn't know. I don't know. I just don't know. Because they're not going to put anyone here.
Not that I saw.
Damn it. I don't know what he's going to do. I'm gonna put it in the super flow. Right? I think he is. Let's gamble on that. Shit. Fucking Iron Fist. Oh my god. Why do I not fucking think? Why? Christ. At least half the times I fucking lost today because I fucked myself. Don't do it, you asshole. Doesn't matter. I'll just storm it. How much of my shit are you gonna take? Piss as a Gary.
Systems go.
Ouch. Do you really think I wasn't going to feel that? Never expected me to put so many cards on that field. Then I changed it right out from under them. All right, almost an hour. Holy smokes.